So for those of you that went to Chikudu, you would have seen they cut all their horns off.
Yes.
Whereas the rule in the Krueger is that you keep the horns on. But now, unfortunately, what this means is there's a lot more poaching in the Krueger because these horns are so nice and big. And at the moment, it's about 3 a day on average.
That they poach.
Yeah.
And the bark is too big to control it.
Yeah, it's such a big area that to look after every single rhino is very difficult. But also it's very expensive because you need people to do that.
Yeah.
And you got to pay those people.